stage pair getting ready to head down the racetrack. We have Kevin Kelly going up against Cody Graham. Kelly dialed a 493. Graham's dialed a 467. Out of 493, runs a 493 of the 4005 at the start line. Cody won't want to talk about that reaction time. Now Will Holloman, 455 dial, going up against J.R. Barclay, 457 dial. Breaks out, but red light sends him to the next round. Oh, next we have Slate Cummings. Slate's dialed a 452. He'll be going up against Jesse Bobo. Jesse's in at a 468. Two red. Both cars did break out, but the red light decided to win. I got Austin Richardson, 487 dial. He'll be going up against Mark Meadows. Mark's 487 dial. Richardson. You got Sammy Farrell. He'll be racing Jordan Eaker. Sammy 540, Jordan 452. Next pair up, we have Coy Coyler and Brody Kittle. Coy's in at a 456. Brody's in at a 488. And the next pair, we got Donovan Williams, 473 dial. Be racing Brandon Justin, 497 dial. Next pair we have Bryce South, 431 dial. He'll be going up against Kenny Frist. He's in at a 483. Next pair with Alan Wickle. Down to 446. He'll be going up against Jesse Marcel. Next up, we have Chad Mormon. Branholm going up against Joe Kittle. 486 dial for Joe, 479 dial for Chad. freak out, give the wind to Chad. And next pair we have, we got Daniel Rollison, $455 dial, going up against Alan Gately, $505 dial. In there to Allen. He's down to 505. Runs a 504 with a 9. It was a double breakout, but Allen breaks out. Yes. He had 002 at the start line. And the next pair, we have Lester Atkins, $450 dial. Going up against Nick Smith, $451 dial. Smith. Next up, we have Troy Williams. Going up against Jack Collier. Troy's 464, Jack's 444. Red light star, Williams. Yellow two red. Next up we have Scott Cook. He's down to 479. He'll be going up against Corey Guston, 478. Give the win there to Scott Cook. Up next we have Hunter Patton, $458 dial. Going up against Ryan Herm, $457 dial. Next up, we have Buddy Farrell. 472 dial. He be racing J.R. Barclay. 451 dial. Clay. In the racetrack on a red light. Give the win there to Will Holman. It looks like we have our odd car by, the wait and see by. Jason Mills, he dialed a 491. This will be the last card on the racetrack tonight. Appreciate everybody turning out today. On his 491. Good night, everybody. We enjoyed it.
Jags. Larice Motorsports Insurance, four generations in the insurance business and over 30 years in motorsports, offering package policy for all your valuable racing equipment, on the road or at the track. Be a winner with Larice Motorsports Insurance. Go to Facebook today. Get a quote from Larice Motorsports Insurance.
Some people just think parts is parts, but not us. Because we know when you order any of the over 1 million parts at JEGS.com, you get the whole company. Expert advice, day or night, from the pros who know how to make you go. From now on, get your parts and your smarts only at JEGS.com. Selection, service, and sweet satisfaction. That is JEGS.com.
More than a decade, FTI has strived to become the leader in the aftermarket performance transmission and converter industry. We've joined forces with McLeod Driveline Components under the leadership of top fuel funny car pilot Paul Lee, and now have a larger distribution network, more resources, and more power. Come see us in the pits and ask how you can join the FTI family. It's not cheating. It is the competitive edge.
Scoggin Dickey Parts Center is your number one source for Chevrolet performance. From small parts to complete engines, as the largest authorized Chevrolet performance dealer in the world, you're guaranteed thousands of in-stock parts, same-day shipping, and the number one rated tech support team in the USA. Whether you're completing your own project build or ordering a custom dyno-proven race engine from the SDPC Race Shop, you'll find exactly what you need with us. Street or strip, call the performance parts professionals. Scoggin Dickey Parts Center.
Okay, we're going to call it a night. We're going to begin tomorrow with Saturday's Great American Bracket Race. Let's see, the foot break, 12.5K, and the top, 25K. For those of you who didn't pick up on it, we, because of Sunday's forecast, they took Sunday's purse and split it and added it to the Friday and Saturday races. So there will be no racing on Sunday, but tomorrow, oh my gosh, we have so much to do. Okay, we'll have to finish our Friday foot break from round four, and Friday top from round four. Also the junior gamblers race from round three. We will also complete the Dream Team Challenge, as well as Saturday's foot break and top races. Okay, I gotta go because I really need to get some sleep, okay? So say your goodbyes to each other, and we'll see you tomorrow at about 8:30 in the morning. Yeah.